Good morning, everybody. It is Wednesday, July 17th, 2013, and this is your Daily Dose. I just wanted to go ahead and let everybody know that I'm going to keep it simple and short today, and I'm going to use this as a soapbox to say one thing and one thing only today. I just want to wish a happy, happy 70th anniversary. That's right, 70 years of wedded bliss to my grandparents, James and Helen Parsons. Yesterday was officially their day. I didn't want to acknowledge it because personally, July 16th was also an anniversary for me as well. But since I didn't make it 70 years, you know, I was a little bit humbled by it. So I didn't want to say anything yesterday for weird reasons, whatever. But today I wanted to make sure that I just took time to share as my daily dose, my complete and utter happiness for my grandparents that have been together 70 years. It's not even about the fact that they've been married for 70 years as much as it is the fact that the blessing of them being around 70 years. Some people don't get to have that much time with their grandparents, you know what I mean? Stuff like that. So the fact that they've been together that long and have stayed together, it's amazing to me. And today I can't wait to go eat cake and hang out with them and watch the banter, you know, because it's been the same since I've been around, you know, for 37 years. It's just been awesome. But I wanted to go ahead and just use this day today to wish a happy 70th platinum anniversary to my grandparents, parents of my father, James and Helen Parsons. Happy anniversary, guys. Love you to death.